So let's have a look at what's changed this year in Pipedrive across all of our pricing plans, starting with the pipeline view. First of all, you'll immediately notice that the pipeline view has a whole new look and feel. Nothing too crazy, but now deals aren't so tightly packed together and it's easier to read each individual deal. It's also much, much easier to customize your pipeline. Before, you'd have to navigate to your settings to customize each pipeline. Well, now you don't even have to leave your pipeline view to customize any of your pipelines. This includes deal routing and probability. You can also add new deals immediately to any stage you like, rather than adding a deal and defining the stage later on. Also, maybe you know about probability, which lets you configure a percentage per stage on how likely you are to close deals in that stage, which will then be reflected in a weighted value in your pipeline and reports to give you super accurate revenue projection. Well, sometimes one specific deal is just far more likely to close than the others, so we went ahead and added individual deal probability, which means any deal that you set this for will override your stage's probability to give you super duper accurate revenue projections. But it's not all about the pipeline view. Across all of our tiers, we made some serious improvements to our scheduler, which also got a whole new look and feel in addition to better functionality. Setting up your general availability was a lengthier process than it is now, and you can just copy availability from one day across all your workdays with just a few clicks. The scheduling page your customers see is also much more compact and intelligent, with much less scrolling between available time slots. The scheduler now works seamlessly with your calendar sync as well. Any unexpected events in your calendar or new activities added in Pipedrive will automatically reflect in your schedule, so you'll never wind up with a double booking. The new scheduler also works with our Google Chrome extension, so you can refer your customers to your schedule right from Gmail. When it came to syncing your calendar and contacts, for a while we could only sync to Google, but now you can sync way more calendar and contact providers to Pipedrive than ever before, including Outlook, with a smoother interface and more control over which calendars and contact groups to sync. And there's also the new Pipedrive Academy, where you'll find numerous demos and how-to videos to learn about the Pipedrive basics, or more advanced features to help you automate mundane tasks or better collaborate together as a team. The Academy will constantly be boosted with new content, so be sure to bookmark it. But now let's look at some of the killer new features that we've added to our advanced professional and enterprise plans, such as group emailing. So you can create email distribution lists and send personalized emails to groups of people at once. Then there's workflow automation, where you can automate manual work, including the ability to automatically send email. So for instance, if you move a deal into a certain stage of your pipeline, you can automatically have your next activity scheduled for you, or have a personalized email sent to the contact of that deal. Our marketplace also has seen some major improvements, with intelligent integration functions built right inside of your Pipedrive account, such as our XERO integration, so you can send invoices right from Pipedrive. Now, last but not least, we've created a new add-on feature for all our pricing plans called Lead Booster, which is a simple, customizable chatbot you can host on your website so you can engage customers with instant responses and automatically book meetings 24/7. You'll get more web visitors and turn them from qualified leads into deals. Like I said, this add-on feature is available for all plans, and you can try it today with complimentary limited access. And that's a summary of what's changed this year, but our progress would not even be possible without you guys, the actual salespeople grinding it out from day to day. So we want to sincerely thank you for your years of commitment and feedback so Pipedrive can continue to make your success in sales inevitable. Happy closing, Pipedrivers!